you because I have a specific question that I was told that you would be the best person to answer the question. The question is, I'm interested in beginning a teaching career, and I'm kind of doing a national job search and considering a variety of places to teach. And I was thinking of North Carolina, and I heard some rumors that North Carolina has abolished its tenure system and has taken away tenure for teachers. And I did a little online research, and I just could not figure out, though, definitively if it has been officially ended or if it's still kind of up in the air. But I'd like to know, because I don't think I would want to pursue trying to begin a teaching career in a state that eliminates the protection of tenure. I was told that you would be able to give me some more definitive answers to this. I also heard that North Carolina was thinking of abolishing rewarding teachers financially who have master's degrees. So I have a master's degree, and that would also be a deterrent for me if they stop paying an additional supplement for teachers who have master's degrees. So anyway, if you could give me a call back and let me know the answers, I'd appreciate it. I'm not by my phone too frequently, but if you get my confidential voicemail, if you could leave me the answers on my machine, that would be great. My phone number is 516-79.
We're sorry. The number you have reached is not in service. Please check the number or try your call again. This is a recording.